Dawson's high nooning.
Oh boy.
I don't think it's over.
I don't think it's
over. Oh, oh, oh,
wait,
when they
see you going eight, then they go and pick your tail.
Oh,
we're streaming. Tell me when
we're gonna face off. Like it's the skies, it's the same song and dance with
you. Oh, I heard that. Oh, my. I see me go ham
like Tingo ham. Pushing it.
Oh. Oh, that's the last time he pushes.
That's what he needs to do. He needs to rely on the
first.
And that's what magic is.
Chris,
wow. And I remember the way she used to play. She's improved. She's doing a lot better right now. Oh my god, Kate. Cautious about the other thing.
She saw the corner, but now she's just there.
Jackie, that's it!
Kate has no remorse. She just wants to beat ass right now.
She jumped in the water.
Kate's in the water?
Yeah, Kate jumped in the water and made it through.
Oh, Kate. Oh, she's disgusting. Somebody stop her. Somebody needs to take
her. I feel like there's no way Jackie didn't fall there.
Yeah.
Oh my god! I'm scared to go against Kate if I ever have to. So it's going to be an interesting matchup. I think Kat's current experience is going to help him. He is a very adaptive player. Too, I've noticed in my timeline. This range, even a legal body
what
shot
is deadly.
Oh. You can see the past CSGO experience.
Oh, there.
Oh, that is the stance. Hey, she's been shooting up.
Oh, what?
Lining it up.
Easy as it is.
Just some choice in a pistol v pistol.
Like this, the way she's playing, she's playing.
I can't believe that that paid off.
Rather than slip up.
Yeah. I call it.
Oh, Cat!
Oh my god!
Evo goes caught out. Evo hits a chip.
Rough
hit off though.
Really rough. Oh my god.
No. Yeah, I'll beat you on League of Legends anytime.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
Yep. Good luck. You're gonna die.
They're both running into each other. They both see each other. Reggie gets an immediate headshot. Well, that's Reggie for you. Reggie's going back for the push. Rogod's going for the push. Takes the headshot on Reggie. This is good. They're both gonna come up. Reggie goes for the shots. Rogod with the headshot. 2 health left. 4-4. Rogod's coming back. Rogod's starting to get. Rogod's gonna get the shot on Reggie. Reggie turns. Reggie with the headshot. That was a big kill. Big kill. USPS, he immediately loses. Like, what a headshot from Reggie. What a good switch back to that US. These two kills, they didn't see each other. I don't know if it's C2. Rogod sees wow, what a shot to finish that out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. And another tap. 100% headshot actually for Reggie. So, like, come here. Brogod's going for the cross. Reggie hears it. He sees him jump. He's ready for it. Brogod still takes the kill down to 19 health. He's feeling good. Oh, Reggie stuck out in the open. He missed his shots. He still takes it out.
Gets the spray down.
All right. This ought to be our most heated match of the whole tournament.
His freakish situational awareness. He's good at everything.
You know, T-Bats is our Lord and Savior, Creator Demons. But Henry does have bitch energy.
Anybody that rounded that corner. But he knows he has to use. Oh, what a
great
shot!
Not there.
Underway for the quickly here.
Oh, my God.
That was a fire. The Doolies are making the reappearance in that corner.
Great shot.
One. Oh, wow. That was a state
We had some bullshit kills on each other.
Oh, what a peek! What a shot! I didn't even see him!
Like, level of play this time.
What a shot!
Henry knows how much damage he is, I think he's aware.
And it doesn't matter, what a shot! What?!
Nice Henry shot. Takes...
What a flick! Wow, and we're going to map Henry. Yep,
that's
a shot in the bag!
Henry
did not hear the actual shot there, but oh! The confidence. Like, you don't. You have to. What a shot! What?
Oh no!
That is so scary. Nerve wracking part of the match.
Yeah, I just ruined everybody's bracket.
What a game.
GG.
I let you feel good. I let you
get your confidence up, and then it's time to take you down.
Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I will.
I'll love you.
Oh, he finds him and gets that headshot. Oh, never mind. Oh, that's with the head.
I believe.
He just takes another one. 6-9. Nice.
This is getting intense. Oh, my. Oh. He doesn't see him.
Oh no! He could see through the window!
You can just barely see his head above the window still there.
Did you see it? Oh, he did!
Oh, he got it! He got it!
Little cheeky. He's taking the tank. He's taking the tank. He's taking the tank. But Nevis turns and gets the kill. Nevis knows where he is. Vass doesn't know where Nevis is. No, they know. What goes to fight? Vass gets the kill! Good headshot from Vass.
I can see this comeback happening.
The fight, and he just gets that headshot.
Someone feeling a little cocky.
I think someone's feeling a little cocky.
How are you supposed to push that? Oh, but he did. Oh, that hair.
Nevis is going back for the Negev. Vass gets it.
Gets the shot off.
He's going for an aggressive. Oh, what a bad spot to be caught out with that. Oh. The kill, final round, 10-10.
This is intense.
Oh. Top shots.
Oh, comeback season! Comeback season!
God!
My power's going out. My bones are rattled.
Good shot for DJ. Great.
But it doesn't matter.
Good shot by Peter. Good! Oh my god! Switch him on reloaded, but he still gets the spray down on Pineapple. Good combo. That headshot, DJ gets it! With the aim, a bit of advantage. He's played this map so much, takes it down 8-2 for DJ. Uh-oh. Good tap from Pineapple. And DJ comes from the side. Dirty little play. See you later. It is 1-1. Really good spot for Pineapple Pound. Gets the kill on DJ. No fucking way! Through the door, tracks his hands. On top, DJ missing the shot. Pineapple gets the spray down. Big kill. Good. Oh, he's attacking DJ to record. DJ is solid. No way! DJ gets the kill with 3 health. Pineapple just couldn't. You see his swap top, he takes his shot, he takes him out, and 7-7. He hears him, he's gonna see him do this, he's gonna jump, he gets the kill, 3-3 match point, both sides. DJ misses the shot, Pineapple has a chance, DJ gets the kill, match point, DJ wins, what a fucking game!
Well, I definitely think it's a Chimera here, but it's really, really surprising.
He right there! Yes!
Oh, that was a good one. I was very surprised. I didn't think Kate would play the way she did last game. That was very surprising.
Sauce playing with sound is Goku taking off his wave cloak. If like things get a little bit hairy, because it just makes you that like little bit of situation.
Oh, he dropped!
Kate opened it up.
Like he hasn't gotten his wave cloak off yet.
Holy shit.
Your dog's open, which is where things are starting to get a little bit tight.
Oh no.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god!
I don't know if it's gonna be the staircase.
I think Dawson could be better.
Both of those are stepping there.
He's not bad with it.
He's gotta be confident. He had a better angle there.
This kid's so
good. That was a D. That's just hard.
Oh, jeez.
What's up with D?
Oh no,
I'm surprised. I'm with that.
Yes, Kate. Oh,
what?
Yes,
what a shot. Yeah.
Caught the drop on him.
You should hit it. Just as I said, that this I don't know what's happening.
I honestly don't know what to say. Kate's just kind of hopeless.
Man, that was the game.
That was such a tense.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to listen to Kate.
Oh, Reggie!
Are you sure about that?
It wasn't working out. But just that forward, gets the kill. Health and a dream.
Gets the kill on Eve!
No way!
Eve has a good spot. Eve gets on top, gets the headshot.
Reggie put out some surprisingly good shots.
Eve falling off the left.
No way!
Reggie with the headshot. Violently trying to get the Deagle shot off, gets the
Another round.
He takes the dump, he's still in comps, he gets the kill.
Oh,
Rick
gets it. Evo must be doing great here, we'll do one more round.
And he takes it. That is game 2 to Evo.
Trying not to kill himself from the fall damage. Evo failing to not kill himself.
So close, you're gonna see each other so soon. You're gonna see each other first. Oh, Reggie with the
Reggie
first kill!
Reggie takes the first round.
This is dumb.
Okay, he's a flank up.
Oh, shot through Reggie! He made it home. No!
No way.
Good shot, Eve.
Reggie has found his corner and is not leaving for the life of him.
Our flash jump down, pure flash. He almost gets away. He's gonna drop the... Reggie gets the kill!
Drops into the...
Good headshot from Evo. Match really good position. Evo's gonna see it out. Evo gets the kill.
Great match. Never getting cold feet when my second album drop is going...
I honestly didn't think he'd be this much of a he said earlier, he's played Valorant, what a good pre-game, man.
Wow.
He's answering back fast in this next time. I know, right? Confusing me.
Let me bring it back. Good shot. And
he's mixing it up at these angles. Gets tapped twice in the face, though. I tightened the fucking head, man.
Good.
DJ had the sneaky play there. What a shot, Andy.
Where his head would have been.
Gonna see him on the right hand side of the map. He sees the barrel.
He sees
the
dish.
Enough. DJ takes a very interesting, unimpressive angle here. He's gonna get punished for it. But DJ just pure rock skill. It doesn't even matter. Is he gonna play off? No. Wow.
What?
He's still here.
And
it's over.
Takes it.
That could have been anyone's fight. When you got it, they just gonna try to go replace you. I know how this shit goes, but you can't erase my goals, cause I'm better than the best, and I know this the life I chose.
Okay, I'm back. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, jeez.
This goes loading.
This is the good part.
No more. Look in my
eyes. See a wage. Excited to see how Jackie's training has helped Chris. You know, he has the confidence.
I keep bringing up the Deagle.
Oh, no.
Jump one, and there's the second.
There it is, 9 health left, and it's off.
Off of 4.
And good shot. And doesn't quite get that shot off. No.
What?
Good shot.
Beautiful.
Wow, Chris is done. Finding a bullet in
Chris's head. It grew back?
Right back. Good shot.
Amazing.
Trying to get these headshots through the box. Good. Play.
Wow.
Chris, only 12 health left. This, other than being able to get the spray under control, both are on half health. Jump shot.
The deagle.
And the deagle ends this game.
She has the knowledge, she has the gunplay.
Kind of a nice clean shot. Oh, Mikey just first round.
He's the only top enough to keep this close to him. And drone gun! As you know.
Cat,
that was the most aggressive kill I think I've ever seen.
Kind of a very aggressive angle. And it works out.
Shot again for Catnip. Brogod's just going full aggressive. And Brogod gets the
and
headshot.
And he takes.
As the kids say. Brogod winning that tackle. And Catnip
with the game win.
Winning the way on the GG. Oh, Nevis is done. There's nothing left to do already. He might lose.
Not at all. Nevis is easy.
First round, Nevis.
First round, starting big.
Ooh.
Oh,
barely catches his head out on that angle. Brayden's going for a very quick push here, and it did not work out. Nevis got the aim, he got it on his head. Nevis with another kill, it is 3-2. Very not confident about his AR ability, but it is turning out very well. He's currently 4-2 versus T-Bax. It doesn't matter, he's rotated.
Oh.
And Nevis has the shot. Oh my god. Nice push. But Nevis knows what's happening.
Ooh,
this is where the real game begins.
Oh.
These rounds for Nevis matter. It doesn't matter if he's faster, he's better.
Oh, I'm so scared. I love you, T-Bax.
But it doesn't matter because Nevis just taps Brayden down right at the end. That's the match done. Nevis takes the win. Oh my god. A lot of that does come from the map knowledge.
That was a good game.
Pineapple's gonna steamroll.
I agree.
And
he's surprising us round
0-1-0. One. 0-1-0. Well, that's it. Pineapple has the advantage, but Pineapple goes to the second shot. One.
Wow.
Shot.
Great shot from Pineapple.
Oh no.
Oh no. Two health on his left. Next pistol shot wins. 2-1 for his
which
Zerg.
Is to the odd.
He takes a shot, headshot on his head. What?
Not 99%, but maybe in like 80%
shot.
Of duels.
Both going off the deagle, they're both going with each other. What a headshot by Pineapple.
Great.
So you have chosen death.
Oh wow.
What a flying shot.
Dutch means it didn't work out today.
And
I got it quick.
Good shot.
Ooh.
Oh, good
wow.
Shot!
Great shot!
How did he hit that?
Has the potential. Any times where he's wrong on that bet, he gets punished.
Oh
man!
Oh,
twitchiness of Pineapple.
There's not backing down.
Ooh,
what?
There it is.
Doesn't matter.
Damn.
That could not have been closer.
It's gotta be a match. You gotta
Chris Chimera with a headshot.
Wow. Okay. See, those are the shots I was expecting out of Chimera.
I see you. Oh, and Chris is fine. Chris getting a Chris,
what the fuck are you just ahead with?
What a shot. Good shot.
Wow.
The only thing about the
good fight from Chris. Oh. Match point. Okay, they will see each other. Chris takes it.
Takes it 11-10.
He won't have the AUG. He won't have the SG.
Oh.
Wow. Starts strong.
Good dice. 15. And he finishes. Good shot. What a shot.
Yes, clever.
Here comes his gun. Chris takes full advantage again.
And the aim. Come here, answering. Chris is more flexible weapon move, but if it's a straight up cycle match.
What a shot.
That's exactly what happens.
Here's his first. Come here, starts the firefight. Missing Chris 180.
What a shot. Walking from the cluster.
Good shot. Here.
Good eyes on
the side. That's wicked. James, good shot. Each other.
And his father plays a cut, a vulnerable spot. Yeah. Or Booby. There, you gotta find some cover, my guy. There you go.
Good shot. Bottom. Spot each other. And Chris gets the kill. Match
point. This is for tournament life. This is for tournament life.
Match point. Kamir gets behind. He gets the kill. And that is game.
Two bats would come out really strong and it'd be pretty even tighter, but YG has had some really strong matches. I wonder if he found him. Oh, and he found him instantly. Oh, he's
hanging off.
Oh, YG does see him.
He's a tap on it.
Oh, it didn't pay off. Oh, and he does.
I never shot. Big mistake.
What is it?
Just a good free fire predicting that.
He's coming out strong. He's not going easy on it.
Sure. Getting a little bit nervous, but takes the first. He's missing a little couple of hits off from Reggie and he finishes him off. It's a wide ankle and it works out.
Reggie does have a bit of a health advantage.
Oh, couldn't quite finish him off.
Up the side. I wonder if he hurt him. Oh, he did.
That's pushing the PG.
Doesn't matter.
Really surprising. Kate gets the first kill. 1-0 for Kate. What?
Kate with an amazing flick.
She's pushing. She feels confident right now. Pineapple gets the headshot. Not quite.
Pineapple takes it.
But she gets the first score. What a shot by
Pineapple ready for her to peek out.
Kate has the doesn't see it. What a shot from Pineapple.
Great reaction.
That was a whole time. Kate gets the shot. 7-7 dropping head. He's above. Kate wins. Kate takes game one. Oh my god. Feels good. Takes the jump.
Just pushes him.
Yeah, she hears it.
I think she's aware of it.
What a shot. Oh my goodness.
Disadvantage.
Good.
What a shot.
Health advantage right now. The Pineapple's a really good spot on top of it.
Yeah, the high ground is really important here. If he can keep it controlled, good reset.
Pineapple sees Kate. Pineapple's a really good spot. He gets that.
Looking in the right spots.
They probably should. Wow! Pineapple with the kid reflex. Oh,
and Matt's game.
That was a commanding end.
My sponsorship just got blown out the window, so I don't know what to fucking say.
This is gonna be a really, really strong point for this.
Come here! Oh!
And he won! Oh. So
that. Wow!
Oh no! Oh no! No way! That's it.
That's a shot out.
God, Cat is decimating Andy on this map.
Thanks, Andy. Whoa!
Oh, no.
Good shot. Kamira's a bit too used to my play. Oh, what a shot from Kamira!
You know, I on it.
Good flick. He sees Cat. Cat gets the
what
shot.
What a flick.
I'm going to go for this flick shot. Not being able to get a good headshot from Kamira. Match point. Cat has been giving away Cat and
Cat
the
takes
headshot.
It.
What a shot.
With a headshot.
What if Andy is actually Shang Tsung, and he just takes the skills of the person that he's going
with? I hope this doesn't come too much. Good shot on...
Ooh.
Oh my god.
Is she gonna...
Oh,
he saw that.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, what a...
Good shot from Kamira. Oh!
Wow.
Oh!
It's not gonna happen.
There goes my prediction.
There it goes.
Jeez.
Two health left, but he does not know where Pineapple is. And Pineapple cleans it out with a little very clever angle. Oh, no.
Ooh, what a
huge advantage in that first fight. You're so close. Just on the other side of that wall, and T-Bats with the advantage. Nice shot. Hein is hitting some risky fights, yeah.
Forward. T-Bats might be making a statement here. He's giving himself away so hard in the footsteps, but nice shot.
Oh, what a shot.
What a shot.
But if you don't have
to do this, I'm feeling good
again. What a hit. And all that is a tight still. Level positioning from T-Bats, though. He's changing the level.
What a shot!
Nice, no skill.
Oh,
I didn't know.
That was a nice shot.
Magi's long-range engagement potential is insane.
This fight! Magi has the
Oh, Evil takes the first straight-up main battle!
This!
I said this game. Wow!
The amount? Oh, what a shot! Jeez! Oh.
My god. Probably they can drop it.
Oh, shoot. What? They're both going for it. Magi takes.
Oh, man. And that's you.
Evil
good trace from Evo. Very well aware of where that shot came from.
He sees early kills.
Jeez.
God. Magi throwing out the Evo strike. Gets punished the same way.
Good shot. What a shot.
Just like that, man. Not at all. Especially in a map like this.
Evo again. 5-4 for Evo.
Oh, what an off angle. Catches Magi off guard. He didn't even need to win.
And going to a game 3.
There it is. Magic. He's just like, I need to go back to what I know best. Head test. I feel really confident. I'm just going to shoot.
I
feel like I'm going to probably lose again.
Okay.
We'll see.
There's no way he's not looking there. Oh, spotted, and that's out. Right? And, ooh, nice shot from Pine.
Oh no, oh no.
I don't know if he gets frustrated. Like, he doesn't seem like the guy that would.
What? Oh, wow!
Is he gonna bite on this?
Yep.
Goes for it. Oh.
Nice shot.
What an interesting... That's pretty risky,
oh, wow,
and
he
still connects. Oh. Yep. I feel like he has more of an advantage here.
Yeah?
That was really ill-timed. There's many spot in the body.
Ooh, that was close.
That was pretty...
Oh,
no. He's just standing there, he's like...
And,
and that's...
W.
Makes it. That makes it. The
problem is to get rid of the pot. So, we have a rematch between Catnip and Evo.
Oh! What a tap by Cat. Tap by Cat.
Just looks like each other.
She went for a game.
Oh!
Very
confident. Very
confident. Oh! Cat, you got the up. Cat has the up. Evo just runs for it.
Evo's going for the fast play. This is smart.
Oh, he ran out of the
way.
Both looking pretty. Bop!
Yeah, I was gonna say, another tackle
for y'all.
Good shot. You got a little bit confident. Oh, where are you?
There
you
go.
Yeah, you look looking real strong. Real strong.
Oh!
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 People are just taking off the knees.
Wow!
And 6 health, and Evo takes the game. Wow.
Advantage right now for T-Bat.
Oh!
Oh!
I'll care though. And Pineapple just keeps leaking. T-Bat's not being good for the lead on this one.
Oh,
great shot. Brain loose.
A little bit.
That might end it just like that.
Push him forward. Oh,
that's
a flash there.
saw me. I'm done.
Yeah. Oh, man!
Ooh,
does a little. Caught him on that last. Could have been devastating to see that come back.
10 HP.
Close game, my friend. Yikes.
Great headshot. He turns around.
Oh, good location.
Together a little bit, realizing it's
Wow, he takes it.
Wow.
But gets it, really. Good shot. That hurt my soul.
Ooh, that was a 20 second game.
Good shot.
Oh,
it's a no scope.
Whoa.
Flexing
you
on him.
You can't do that, Evo! You can't do that!
Is that even allowed?
We're just watching a brawl. These guys are just like out in the middle, no guard. They spotted each other. And T-Bat's answers. Okay.
What momentum you think that you had?
Oh, both dinked him. Good shot. T-Bat's about to go.
Oh, going down?
I think Henry might get a little aggressive here.
That was it.
He's gone.
There you go. A good place to be.
Just
trying to get a little nervous. Dex impressing. Good game, you guys.
Great game.
Back himself into a corner. He's definitely hearing the steps. Correction.
Good.
Whoa!
Jeez. Very dominant.
Good shot.
He's coming up the wrong way.
I think Dex.
He knows. What the timing!
Not quite, but yeah.
Oh wow! I'm not sure chased that out.
Did that, so he's gonna wait for it and fire.
Wow!
Oh, what a shot for Magi! 10-10,
ASD.
Okay.
Wow. Going for it, Dooley's. There's no way.
Oh!
Wow!
All right.
Wow. I guess we're almost ready to go.
Damage if you hit him in the mask.
Wow.
Good shot.
Oh, wow.
The way we were picking up a little bit, though. Oh.
Wow.
Oh. That's 11 damage at a time, my guy. Yep, we did.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Double match point again.
And the fight's on.
And that takes it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
That was a Spidey Sense move.
What?
Oh,
Henry.
Yeah, jumping over his head. That's 7-4. No, he's on for sure now.
What a shot! 10. He's gonna be playing so
hard.
Doesn't matter. It's 10-8.
Below the other is.
We're
going to start seeing people take one shot and back.
Magi, the tournament
grand finalist.
Wow.